Reach Chainsaw Lanyard by Reecoil, designed to fit the needs of the modern arborist. With a compact hang length and superior reach, allowing you to use your saw unrestricted on either your left or right hand side. The Full Reach Lanyard gives you three options for connecting to your saw: handle, D-ring, and quick attachment. We've achieved this by building in three carabiner loops and one girth hitch loop to give you these connection options. For the D-ring attachment method, use the first carabiner loop to hang your saw. This allows your chainsaw to sit higher on your harness and keeps the bar high off the ground. To connect to the D-ring, locate the carabiner loop inside of the large eye. Pass the large eye through the D-ring and perform a girth hitch, choking the lanyard onto the D-ring. Relocate the carabiner loop closest to the saw and attach your hand carabiner. Use this method to help minimize the distance between your carabiner and chainsaw. For the handle connection method, use the second carabiner loop to hang your saw. It repositions the way your saw sits on the back of your harness, keeping the bar and chain away from the back of your leg and your saw sitting higher on your harness. It also allows you to hang your saw on and off of your tool hook with one hand. To connect the Full Reach to your saw handle, first locate the second carabiner loop. Pass the large eye from left to right under the handle and perform a girth hitch, choking the lanyard down securely at the back of the handle. Ensure the second carabiner loop is located within the girth hitch and attach your hand carabiner. The quick connection method allows you to easily connect to and from your chainsaw using a carabiner. To convert your Full Reach to quick connection only, locate the first carabiner loop. Next, remove the excess webbing from the large eye using a hot knife or similar method. Connect your carabiner into the first loop. Your Full Reach lanyard has a minimum brake strain of 4.5 kN, a working load limit of 0.45 kN, and a safety factor of 10 to 1. To allow for accidentally dropping your saw at full reach, we recommend a max saw weight of 5.33 kilos, allowing for a full factor 1.5 to be safely at the working load limit. Whichever option you choose, know that you're using the most versatile chainsaw lanyard. For more information, head to recoil.com.